Well, everybody, I decided to get a breeder box because my Corydoras are laying eggs like crazy, and so now I'm thinking, okay, well, let me try to save some of these eggs. And then I probably put about 10 eggs in here, but there's gotta be at least 20 little guys in here and gals swimming about. So, I am gonna try to save them, but I think I'm gonna post this just to see if I can get a little feedback here and do all these steps properly. So this is my first time really using the breeder box. I don't want to start up a whole new tank. I already have 8 going, so if I can get away with this breeder box, I will. Otherwise, I may have to figure out something else.